Good morning, Nevada. Well, to all of those folks who think that the separation of powers case is now moot since State Senator Mo Dennis resigned from his PUC job, I have just one thing to say. Show me the canceled check.